Welcome back, team. You're gaming with the Colonel, and this is Strategic Command WWII World at War, my continuing multiplayer game with Marcinos, who, I gotta say, his defenses are fantastic. He's also making great use of these carriers bombing things down. I mean, it's making me use my money in ways I really didn't want to. And he's getting experience for his carriers while he's doing it. His defense of France was fantastic. And he's also done very well in the Soviet Union. I'm totally hemmed up in the south, and I thought that was going to be my main effort. Plus, he's continuing to engage me really hard. So that's... How come I didn't fire artillery there? Live, baby, live. Hold. And hopefully that hurts him. Lost one. He loses one. Nothing there. Ouch. And he evades damage. Well, that's all bad. Yeah, that hurt him a little bit. Nothing there, though. Two hits. That costs a lot for the Italians. All right. I'm going to have to up the air defenses of... these guys. He's hemmed in. Yeah, that defense in the south is really, really good. Must have forgotten to move those guys last time. He brought a bomber over there. It's interesting. No, I want him a keel. I need the money. Yes, we'll pay for the expeditionary force. And we get some heavy artillery, which is nice. Not sure where we're going to use it yet, but it will be used. All right. Let's go over here first. This guy's hurting. He's going to have to get pulled back. He... anti-air unit. We were going to use him in Europe, but now we cannot. I move him back one. Let's reinforce. That's most of my money. Move him forward. This guy gets reinforced. Can do a little bit of damage. This guy's definitely got to leave. He's got to take his shot. Up here into this oasis. Or do I let the Italian soak? No, I can't get the Italian in there. He's got two armies back there that are going to come forward and pound on me. You move back. You're good where you are, although we're going to move you up one. You're going to get reinforced. So that's all good. Here. I'm going to reinforce him. I'm going to give, I was going to give an upgrade to the town, but it doesn't look like I can. Let's reinforce him. There is good. Okay. Let me go ahead and reinforce him too. Or upgrade him rather. So how do we go about doing this? This is not great. Is there anything I can purchase for these Italians? No. Okay, so that's all done. He's got to get fixed. Can't upgrade anything there. I'm not sure why. Because we're at 1 and 0, that's why. So what I really need to do is bring in more anti-air units. My supply is fairly miserable. All right. I don't know what he has. So all those aircraft carriers are up north. We saw those. Let's go find out what's what. Lead out here a little bit. Now the real question is do I want to bring that anti-tank gun down here? I think I might. We'll come back to that. Because that's open. Open. Okay, so let's take a look at this. I'm gonna need some air, anti-air over here. Let's move you to here. I think I need to upgrade you, and I'll send you back over in the other direction. Do I have any anti-air coming in? No, got nothing coming in. No units of any kind. All right. You can go ahead and reinforce. It's 1 point, it's no big deal. Tell me what's up here. Cavalry. Okay. So he can actually jump and get into there. So that's a good news story. Cavalry's not that tough. Next time I'm taking Latvia. That's been a hindrance here. Glad I moved him north last time. Let's see, where are the partisans at? They're here. So he's trying to lure me out of that. I need another anti-air unit. Let's bring two air units over here. Okay, I think I can get around this guy. Partisans are here. We're going to land you there. Don't know why we suffered casualties, but we did. You just need to die. Why? 3-0 and ends up being a 2-1. It's ridiculous. Where are the rest of my Italians at? Way down here. Upgrade one of them. Okay. How come he did not die? How come I'm taking so much damage? Do I force march you? I don't think so. It is August. That is an anti-tank gun. I'm sure he's got something in Conotop. There's no way he doesn't. I gotta get across this river somehow. Can't do it with air there, can't do it with air here. That guy can detach, that guy can detach. Let's attach this mech and that guy. I think we're gonna detach this dude. Attach him, detach him, attach him. You, Garibaldi, you suck. So let's detach you and you. You exist purely as a use this purely to pass on additional guys. Who's got him? You do. Let the Romanian do that. You've got these. What's left? This guy right there. Okay, so first things first, we need to get into here. Let's go bomb that down. Some medium bombers. Well, that was suboptimal. Let's do that again. Well, hold on, before we do that, we might want to save the bomber. 1-3. Gives me zero. Let's bomb him down again. One four. That's a little bit better. Okay. You move up here. Let's see a whole bunch more. You've already shot, so you can come down. The armor will move up and attack. Well done. Move him into here. Let's start bombing that guy down. Although, oh, I'm out of range. Okay, somehow I gotta knock him down. But it's gonna be expensive. armor unit. We'll get to you next time. His air is going to be helpful here, Nick. Oh, he's got another air. It's all covered. Except for this guy. So that's going to be the... That's going to be the way in. You, rush up north. What's going on here at Camille? That's marsh. That's terrible. It's only got a supply of three there. Really low supply. I'll save you there for now. What's your supply going to be like here? One. Nope, can't have it. Can't do it. Wouldn't be prudent. Congestion over there already. I'm going to continue to make him think that that's the main effort. Gotta go north. Tarnopol is providing supply. So is Odessa. So Farmleep can move up. And we're going to go north with my planes. Don't want to be in the marsh. What's supply like right here? Two. I hate going backwards while I'm on the offensive. Terrible ground. Terrible ground. I don't think he can see this. You're going north. Morale is 4. That's fine. You're just going to be a partisan guy catching some partisans. You. Still going to make this look like the main effort here. Now upgrade you. We'll need these guys more than we'll need the other guys. So you're going to go north. You're going to sit tight for now. You, I need to do something with. I just don't know what. I could go check out to see what's in Conotop. That guy's got to die next turn. I check to see what's in Conotop and then run backwards. Yep. So you're going to come. I may need more headquarters support up here. He's going to get transported north next time, right to here. So we can start blowing away Smolensk. So where are you hiding at? Do over here. I let him continue to bomb this down. As soon as I shift, he's going to go after the mines. I think I'll wait a turn. What I do need is probably another. Well, let's check research first. We do want to start getting on logistics. Boy, we need everything. Love to finish out this ground attack. All right, so we get 200 and some to spend. Give us a couple of cores, but what we really need is maybe a mechanized or an army. Not going to leave us enough for an AA gun or an artillery unit, which we really need. Heavy artillery would be 200, and AA would be 100. We are short by one. Let's get the mechanized. Pretty much costs everything. Jesus. We are not doing well in the money department here. Can't upgrade the sub. Let's get you out slowly. Get you down here and start doing stuff over that direction. All right, so initially I was thinking maybe we ought to go for Hawaii, but the more I'm thinking about it, the less viable that plan seems. So, we need three for Malta. I mean for Manila. One to hem him in. We need three for down here. It's three long range. Two from behind and one from up front. That's one. Two. So you're tracking. You're coming around here. You're going to hang here. I'm going to need three for this one. How many more can we stick in the water here? Five. One. Two. Spending all my money here. Let's check research before we continue other stuff. That's good, that's good. Like to pump that up for 150. All right. Over here, can I upgrade you? No. What would supply be here? Three. Getting around that way would be interesting. very interesting. Okay, so you're definitely coming off the line. Do we have Parsons in the north? None that I have to worry about. Okay, so this is all suboptimal here. Do I soak him off or not? Let's get in here. You have an entrenchment of 3. Now 2. Why is that so much worse? His supply is 8. The city has 0, but he's getting it from here. Now 6. Oh, he's got 2 anti-aircraft in there. That's why it's hurting me. God, it's ridiculous. I just cannot get in there. All right, over here. You got to back up or reinforce the 8 points. Problem is your morale is low. Goodness gracious, I'm in so much trouble over here. him down and threaten this guy from behind. So I'm going to have to go after this next time. He's got those guys. Should have gotten him. Next time, get him. Man, I've got no money left. This is ridiculous. He's kicking my butt here, and I don't know why. Okay, so I need three here. That's one. Two, three. I'm going to transport him there. Gonna have some stuff over here I'm gonna need to kill as well. We'll use this one down here. Maybe this one over here as well. I'm going to try to stop something from getting to Midway. Midway is kind of important, but Wake is more important. Let's see, what else do I have to move here? These guys are fine. Those guys are good to go. Like to get him on a short range transport in September, put him on October, November, December. That's three turns to move him into here. Maybe I need to bring the I need to box in this battleship or whatever it is that comes down here. Could do it with this guy. I don't want him to see that I have him, though. Do I have enough time to get him around? 1, 15, 1, 2, 3. Second turn, two, maybe not, but he can make it around, so he can help. He can only make it if I slide him through here, but then he'll see that. Do I let him see that? He's going to have an American sub over here somewhere, too. All right, we're going to get in place so we can stop this guy from getting out. All right. I am not doing well, guys. He is all over me. This guy needs to move. I guess I've been forgetting to move him. Oh, I'm the axe. Sorry. got no money. Let's move you back so I can upgrade you. Killing me. And no money to buy any units. Then we have this guy up here who's stuck. Let's go to set mode. Well, if I go set mode silent and come out, he's going to find me. I didn't do anything with the fins again, and I'm out of money. We took some losses here, and when winter comes, it's going to be even worse. All right, I'm at the go button. No, not really. Just don't have enough money, don't have enough anything right now. Lion's got almost nothing. Japan's getting hit as well. It's pretty bad. All right, Marcinos, it's your turn. You've been gaming with the Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early and often. And I'll tell you what, this defense is good. I love it. I'm out.